First, you should make the frame on the wall. Second, you use this screw to fix the cabinet on the frame, like this. There are four screws in each case. And the third, you should turn on the power and the signal connector. And then you should lock the fast lock to position the cabinet. And last, you just put the module on the cabinet. Then the installation has finished. Thank you.